hand it out. I have the lock, so I'm gonna go. So I'm here, I'm extended out, I got the lock. So I gotta go eye to the bicep. So my eye goes to my bicep here. And if you guys have ever done lat pull down, that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm turning my lats down, and I'm going straight arm, lat pull down, and I'm trying to get my forearm down to the mat. So I'm here, I'm extended, I go lat pull down, then I go forearm down to the mat, and I spin behind. I take all that weight off of me. So I'm here, I'm extended. My eye goes to my bicep. I go straight lat pull here. Forearm goes down to the mat, driving in his leg with my shoulder. So that's what it kind of looks like without the partner. So I'm here. I shoot. I'm here. I get to this position. So all that explains that quick movement right there. So once I get my forearm down to the bicep, or my forearm down to the mat, my shoulder's driving into his hamstring here. Now, my near knee is gonna catch his ankle here and turn it out. And then once I get it turned out, the hand, this outside hand that was locked, goes down to the laces, and I step up with my back leg, kind of like in a, you step up like I said, and then I'm gonna shelf it, pull it up, shelf the leg here, and it's not done yet. What you need to do is tabletop him, so he's got not much, he's got all his weight down and across. That's what I need to do, so I need to drive into it, catch that far ankle here. So again, I shoot, he scrolls, bicep, circle around here, pull the knee out, shelf it here, and then catch that far ankle and drive into, literally run into and drive. See, because he only has three, he's already missing the appendage. So, one more time, I shoot. That's kind of the extended single leg position. So, any questions? Anyone need to explain a little bit more? Yeah. Slower or quick? Slower. So, it's right here. Push it up. I'm just extending out here. Pull it, lat pull here. Forearm, elbows down to the mat. I'm running on my toes around. That takes all the weight off of my shoulders and lower back. It's extended, goes from extended here. Lat pull, drop down, circle behind. Lock still above the knee here. My knee pulls out his ankle. I shelf, catch the foot here, shelf it, and then it's not done yet. If you reach to grab him, you're in another scramble position. I need to reach for that fore ankle and drive it to finish. All right? Is that good? Okay. Any other questions? All right, one, two.